His quest for the great beast required passion and strength. He went high into the mountains and crossed dangerous waters. Finally, he discovered the majestic creature. He had but one chance to capture its spirit of freedom. Then, he was off to a jungle of a different kind to face another ferocious tiger. He captured that one too. Returned home, safe and sound.